Lu ini namanya pohon kakao. Kalau pohon sebutannya kakao. Pohon kakao. Nah, kalau makanan coklat. Kalau tanaman namanya kakao. Nah, jadi ini pohon kakao. Pohon kakao
bisa juga dibenturkan ke benda keras, misalkan ke batu atau ke sini.
Bijinya nggak boleh dibuang, jadi bijinya dikumpulkan lagi ke kakak-kakaknya. Karena
di take one,
nanti diolah untuk makanan coklat.
Oke, good. Is it nice? Yeah. How about the taste? Nadira?
Nadiva.
Nadiva.
It's so sweet.
So sweet. Sweet.
Rasanya okay. Gimana?
How about the taste? Very good. What about you, Cheryl?
Asam ya? Asam manis.
Seem like rambutan.
Oke. Okay.
Okay. What do you know about taman kakao or kakao?
The color of the kakao is purple and green, and the color of the leaf is green.
So, what about the taste of kakao, Kak Mika?
Sweet.
Sweet? Do you like chocolate?
Yes.
Okay. Thank you, Kak Mika. Okay. Kak Asyam, where we are now?
In the Taman Kakao.
Okay, Taman Kakao. So, what are our activity in here, Kak Asyam?
Number one, dancing chicken.
Dancing chicken, and then?
Number two, visiting kakao.
Factory, yeah?
We are make a chocolate.
Oh, make a chocolate with your friends. So, you are happy now?
Yes.
Okay, thank you, Kak Asyam.